Jimbo! Jim Bono!
All right.
Jimmy
so,
Jim Jim!
I know earlier I had an announcement, but I got another one today. So, we got a another person who's leaving us again.
Aww.
What?
Dropping like flies.
Just put this in the beginning. And I'll let him explain it out. Let's come on out. Anthony G. Nelson.
I get it. Yeah. I'm from New York. I get it. Yeah. I took quarter water, sold it in bottles for $2. The Coca-Cola came and bought it for beans. What the fuck? Have a baby by me, baby. Be a millionaire, I write the check before the baby comes. Who the fuck cares? I'm stanky rich. I'ma die trying to spin this shit. Southside's up in this bitch. Yeah, I smell like the Vogue. I used to sell dope. I did play the block, now I play on boats. In the South of France, baby. Sandro paid, get a tan. I'm already black. Rich, I'm already that. Gangster, get a gang. Hit a head in the hat. Call that a little rap. She fuck the chit chat. The big bake the bread. The bomb box, cut your
head. How y'all doing tonight? Y'all enjoying the show?
Yeah!
All right.
First and foremost, thank you for having me back. We got some business to take care of, though.
Okay.
This little boy right here.
Yeah.
He's only 4 years old today.
Woo!
Yeah. So, Xander, everybody gonna sing happy birthday to you.
Yay!
1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday, dear Xander. Happy birthday to you.
Woo! Little Tony.
Indeed.
Family guy.
Yeah,
I'm not talking about Peter.
Judas man! Yeah!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Woo!
Do a flip!
I'm a heavyweight.
Do a flip!
I can't do no flip. Come on, man. Just take a look.
Go anyway. Roll!
I've been with UWFNY for roughly about 3 years now. And unfortunately, I did have to announce my retirement this year, and it was due to injury. I know.
Don't
it is unfortunate.
Man.
It is unfortunate. It really is.
Thank you.
I will say I have been cleared to compete.
Woo!
But with all that time off, it made me realize what I was truly missing. And it is with a heavy heart that I say that I'm going to be a man of my word. And retirement is permanent.
Say it ain't so.
I'm going to go home and be a father to all three of my boys.
All right. And play PS4.
And definitely play PS4.
On a daily.
I got you. Give me your gamer tag. But I have to admit, I've done quite a bit here, and it's been very fulfilling. It really has. I've become a tag team champion. I was the first person to actually win the United Backyard Championship.
Yeah.
And I was even a member of PRD.
Yeah.
This is true. Ricky Colon. Hermano, you always family.
Always.
And you. You were my tag team partner, and I won the tag team titles with you.
Yeah.
However, this man over here,
yes,
even before our days in UWFNY, he was with me in EWF.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
A real OG.
Uh-huh. Tell him about it.
We went to war for the EWF North American title.
Yes, we did.
And I admit, you beat me. But you will always be a real OG. Now, unfortunately, I hate to sound corny, but I need a hug from you too. From you too.
No.
Are we hugging?
Give the man a hug.
Are we hugging?
Hug the man.
All right.
Hug him.
I give the best hug.
Somebody hug the man. Yeah.
You like this hug?
Oh, that's awkward.
Jim, come here.
Cut the awkwardness with a knife.
You, come here.
Do a flip.
Come here.
Thank you, baby.
Now, if there's one thing I've always been good at, is knowing stuff that's out of the ordinary and pointing it out. Like that crap you got in your chin, dude.
Ow!
Oh! You thought I forgot?
Forgot what?
Brothers who? Nuh-uh. I'm a freelance specialist. Free agent.
Yeah.
We got the hottest free agent right here.
Hey, that's my trainer!
Yeah, I know.
And my bodyguard!
Not okay!
No!
He's 24, he ain't
grandpa. You thought I forgot what you did with those tag titles? How easily you gave them up?
What you talking about? You might wrestle in a year and a half!
The last time you ever
see
me, little me standing above you on your back.
He said, I remember that thing.
That sounds like some straight up jail shit.
Two and three.
Get the chancleta.
Thanks for the assist.
You walked up. Ooh.
Sorry, Jim.
You know what?
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is a triple threat. Introducing first, he is one half of the UWF Tag Team Champions. Ladies and gentlemen, R.J. Carnage!
You want some more action?
Yeah!
I like your shirt!
You suck!
So, I'm out here to make an open challenge for anybody in that locker room because I'm RJ Carnage and I can be anybody, so.
But you suck, though!
awesome. RJ Carnes just staring down Erebus.
Ring the bell!
What?
Ladies and gentlemen, I heard this music before, and if I'm right, he is none other than KCJ! Ref said ring the bell. Casey James says no. Ladies and gentlemen, I believe we have ourselves a triple threat match. Casey James just changed the landscape of UWF, ladies and gentlemen. This man has fought all over the East Coast and has made a recognizable name for himself in every single federation he has been in. He's a very decorated superstar, multi-time champion. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Triple threat match. Casey James, RJ Carnage, Erebus. RJ with a shot. Erebus wants something to do with it. Casey James just nonchalantly steps to the outside. RJ trying to knock down this. I don't know what. He's a monster. Oh, and what a clothesline. Sending RJ Carnage down. Oh, and Casey James back on the apron. Choking the life out of Erebus. Draping him across the apron. Erebus to back to the outside. Both KC and Erebus exchanging blows. RJ Carnage back to his feet. RJ bounces off the ropes. Bounces off the other rope. And what a somersault planche over the top rope. Sending both men to the ground.
Let's go!
Hey, RJ, those shoes make you fly.
Three!
Air Carnage.
Erebus, takes the mask off.
I like them shoes.
Where five!
Stop trying to hit him.
Ref's counting.
Six!
Casey James breaks up the count.
Seven!
Casey James breaks the count. RJ and Erebus still on the outside. Slamming RJ's head straight into the mat.
Let's go, bring him in the ring!
Casey James picks up RJ Carnage. And a stiff left straight to the head. And another. Erebus looking at the tag title. Casey picks up RJ. RJ flips out of it. Casey goes to kick. Oh, shot to the midsection. Casey off the rope. Shot to the midsection. RJ off the rope. Casey ducks under. Oh, and a beautiful back elbow. Knocking down RJ Carnage. Oh, and Erebus taking it to Casey James. Slamming his head into the turnbuckle. And Casey James just laughing. Erebus doesn't know what to do. Put a pin.
Two
count only.
Two. You suck.
Two. RJ getting back to his feet. Erebus choking the life out of Casey James. RJ back to his feet. Shot to the back of the leg.
I'll
RJ picks up Erebus, slams him in the corner. Shot to the midsection, another kick. RJ with a cannonball on the both men.
Go ahead, RJ.
And another.
You give it to him.
Kicking Erebus to the outside. Casey James to his feet. Throwing RJ Carnes into the turnbuckle. Casey's saying, let me show you how it's done.
James!
Just like that, a cannonball on the RJ Carnage. For the pin!
1, 2! Rope.
No, rope! Rep said rope! Right in the nick of time.
Kidding me?
It was rope! It was rope!
Are you kidding me?
Casey James is furious.
Cyrus.
Oh, and a beautiful spine buster sending RJ to the mat for the pin.
1, 2.
Oh, and Casey James breaks up the count. Erebus on the outside. What's he grabbing? He's grabbing rope. He's going to choke the life out of Casey James. He's going to choke the life out of Casey James.
4.
He's choking the life out of Casey. Erebus, he's changing the whole momentum of this match. Has a chair. Casey James to the midsection. He has a chair. Just throws it right into the face of Erebus. RJ's back to his feet. Hanging on the rope. Shot to the midsection. Casey James slides under. Oh, and a beautiful uppercut. Erebus, what a shot by Casey James.
Who steals turf from you?
Casey James in complete control of both men. Casey James back in the ring. Casey James taunting RJ. RJ battling back.
Go ahead, RJ.
There it is.
Nice.
He hit a playmaker for the pin. And just in the nick of time, Erebus breaks up the count.
That should have been it.
I agree.
Right.
Erebus picks up RJ Carnage. He's got him hooked. Beautiful. Beautiful brain buster. Erebus in complete control. RJ Carnage just reeling. RJ's back to his feet. Springboard forearm.
Go ahead.
All three men are down. RJ Carnes back to his feet. Both men exchange of blows. Oh! Erebus has him. And a choke slam. A thunderous choke slam. Casey James is up. Casey James is stalking. Oh! For the pin.
please! That's it!
Oh my God!
Defend them!
Here it is! And your winner, K.C. James!
Thank you, suck!
K.C. James walks in to UWF, ladies and gentlemen, makes a statement. I tell you what, if K.C. James sticks around, he's going to be champion very quickly. He's picking up RJ Carnage. Throws him into the turnbuckle post.
Match been over. I heard the music.
Yeah, look at him. Scheiße.
What?
Right.
K.C. James stalking RJ Carnage. Just stalking.
Smack him in the face, do something. Fart.
Don't fart.
And K.C. James just drops.
It is Sinister Playground. And tonight, in the main event, you all have the privilege, the absolute honor, to bear witness to the demise of the Phoenix. Because mark my words, I am going to teach Ustalo a lesson that he will never forget. Because I'm going to stuff him in that casket. I'm going to pour gasoline all over it. And then I'm going to set it ablaze. It's going to be on fire. And we're all going to be there to see it. May it be one of my greatest triumphs. And Ustalo, may you be a half hour in heaven before the devil knows you're dead. Because this is your last rites.
Let me make this crystal clear. This country rap ain't shit to hear. Y'all ain't moved the inch in years. Stuck in the mud, shit your ears. Do not fight your ass with trans. Who just got no cousin fans? This cousin is. That's straight up midnight. Don't get me wrong, trying to put us up. But half of y'all can't write a song. The other half is bullshit. They build a rocket with grandma. I'm a man of normal bitch. I must stay grabbing your dick. Talking about the beans you're drinking. Talking about the kids you think. You're so camo, I can't see you. This camo, your ass see through. Talk, talk, get fucked up in the trunk.
I'm gonna go. safe place. Safe places.
You have to spear him, bro.
Ring the bell. What I'm saying, end it.
Get him, run right into him. Yes, yes, yes.
Bowling.
That's what I mean. I'm gonna bring him back up. And
come here.
Yes.
You know, my guy.
This match could seriously be back up. Seconds.
Slap him in the chest.
Get him out of the corner. One.
Get him.
Two.
He's like Wrestling Vader from the 90s. He's a problem. He's a massive
moving
out.
Oh!
Oh. Hug that pole.
No, he's good.
Huge
splash by Eric Richards.
Another one.
And another one.
And
another one. And another
one. Yo, Ray, you better blast him when he comes in.
Ray, what a forearm shot.
Oh, come on. Tweety's not there yet. Get up, Eric.
Then the switch, have Eric TA control now.
Oh,
no.
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 What are you doing?
No.
I'm just confused.